Like a lot bell. Wait, you can't see rally points of your unit when you select it? Oh, it's saying I need to left click to select the village. It's giving me a tutorial like this. Oh, you're fighting a wolf. Yeah. Population limit reached. Can I not zoom out more? Zoom seems kind of close, like compared to AoE2. Like I have TC, enough space for 2 farms, I guess, and mining camp, and that's what I can see. No, maybe I'm already on maximum zoom. And I can zoom in, that's... The middle mouse button zoom actually works better in this pen works better in this one than in H2. Okay, Vil's killing the wrong sheep is present in every game, I guess. Bot stole it. Oh, what alt changes camera rotation? Okay, I found how to do attack ping. And that's the defense ping. But then how do you do normal ping? Anyway, where is the relic? You do with Control R or Control T. Oh wait, the up costs. Wait, is it just the cost of the landmark then? And you automatically get in the edge when the landmark is done? Oh. Yeah, I was selecting my TC and I'm like, why can't I click this advanced thing? It's actually funky that you need food and wood to make a landmark. Food and gold. Like, no wood. Red is stealing one of my sheep, it looks like. It does go faster with multiple fills, right? What the fuck, Zoman is cut from red? Yeah. Do you know if the sheep decay? Wait, are those buildings in the hotkey menu or the build menu at the bottom let out by H? Oh. Ah, the normal thing, I already bought it already. Huh. Scott can garrison in town center. Oh, the difference in hotkeys is very derp. The fuck is a keep? Sounds plausible. Yeah, this is definitely an H game. I'm floating wood. Oh, there's two wood upgrades. Mana dorms. Wait, I had to select some bonus thing, but I was busy because I was attacked. Can I still do that, or did it pick a default? Well, no, I got into H3 and then I got some choice thing. So Loom is called textiles. Wait, what? Ha, nope, bot. Ah, being attacked. I have one. What? Can you put farm next to TC? That sounds familiar. Oh no, don't tell me. Oh my God, no. Oh. It has this sticky selection in the menu. So if you select the fill, you if you hit QQ, you're not guaranteed to get a house. If you had selected it before and you hit like W and then you went away, it's still going to be in that menu unless you escape it. Oh, I think I've been housed for like half an hour. So this building is on fire or what? The HP is the same? I'm confused. What? And they can run through the trees? Oh. Wait, is my TC also on fire? Or do these symbols mean there is an enemy nearby or something like that? Wait, so there is stand ground, but there is nothing else? You mean attack move? What the fuck? Yeah, but like, I mean, the different stances, right? Like, aggressive, defensive, stay in place and don't do anything. And so this, you can put them on stand ground, but then if you move them again, they will go out of that and you need to redo it. But it kind of looks like they might, giving a bonus to the unit or something, like it's a special mode. Wait, so you cannot building wall at all? So blacksmith has siege upgrades. Huh, and conscription is also at the thing. Wait, who was first? Oh man. With what? Oh, that's really sucky. So if I select my castle, I first need to hit Y before I can make anything from this menu. Like, why? And it's on the wrong side of the keyboard as well. Oh yeah. Can't you see them on the building? Like, which one's it got? Wait, I can't put the. Oh my God. Can't put the gate on. Oh, the wall needs to be finished before I turn it into a gate. I can't even. Ah, the trebuchet. Let's see what that does. Oh, wow. It looks like a two-shots building. Oh, yeah. Ha! Get wrecked. Yeah, it's also one-shots these units. Hey, but they wanted to see what I can do at the university. God damn it. Yeah, I really need a select TC hotkey. Well, I actually didn't try that. I saw it in the menu. Isn't that just cycling through them? Like, I have select all TCs on spacebar in H2. So I can just do spacebar, shift Q to queue up fills. What? Did you just host a gun or something? Yeah, I went out of the score screen. Yeah. Not sure that's like exactly a bug. It's, well, from the user perspective, I guess it is, right? It's more like something they haven't done yet. Yeah, H2 doesn't have the best hotkeys ever, but this is worse. Like this, the castle thing with making units there, that just shows that the simple version is that the people that implemented this don't know how to use hotkeys, because that's obviously bad, but it's more like probably the product manager or whoever who created the tasks to be developed doesn't know this stuff. And they're just like, yeah, we need to have hotkeys, and this makes sense to me, even though I never use hotkeys and click everywhere. That's castle one, right? Or the tower? Huh. Yeah, you could make. I think there were 4x4, so 16 options. It included the longbow man, and at the bottom row there was trebuchet and this cannon. I think there was also another cannon there. That sets 5 shots, good against infantry. Wait, what? So my screen changed again behind the options since you hosted. So I'm still in some party thing then. How does this work? Group. And now where does asterisk? Oh, okay. Wait. So I don't see how I can join your group. Or did you just go offline? Yeah. I was trying to rejoin it now, but in the friend list I can click and invite you to a group. But it says you are in lobby. No, it says you're browsing custom. Yeah, but like if you're hosting, then how can I join without you inviting? That was what I was trying to figure out. Where is the custom game list? Oh. Huh.